know where you were. Are you safe? How did you get to your dad's? It's okay, Mom, said Kelsey. I took the bus because I had to bring the dog. I always miss the dog. That's very dangerous. And the dog didn't eat it. But when she got there, the dog was asleep on the floor and the cat was asleep on the dog. Neat, said Kelsey. They get along. Yes, said Kelsey's dad. Isn't it amazing how things can work out if you just try? Yes, said Kelsey, and she gave her dad a big hug. So the next time Kelsey to her dad's, she took her goldfish. But the cat ate the goldfish because it turns out that some things do not work out no matter how hard you try. Oh my gosh, that was not the ending I expected. I hope that you enjoyed this book. On my channel.